Okay, what I'm going to cover right now will be the preventive side on ankle work. You want to use an average or a strong band. The light band will work with younger athletes. You're better off with a little stronger band. We take the band over the top, around the waist, bring it forward. Bring one foot inside with the toe up. If you're working in a team setting, it's easier if everyone does the same foot at the same time because it's easier for the instructor to see what's going on. It's important to get the knee out of the way. So as I sit here now, I can make it real easy to reach my foot. Some people go like this and you're wasting time over here. This is the easiest way to do it. Toe up, knee out of the way, bend around the arch of the foot, pull it, twist it, loop it over the toe, and it sits on there nice and smooth. You definitely want to make sure it's down around the arch of the foot. Sometimes we'll get people with the band clear up here. You will not get the proper work from that position. The band is now down around the arch of the foot. So we're going to turn it in and turn it out. You can hold the foot off of the floor, you can elevate it up, or you can put the other foot underneath to keep it up off of the floor, which helps out to make the ankle move a little better. I'm going to turn sideways, turn the ankle in, pull on the band. With the foot turned in, the ankle learns balance. Squeeze it out as far as it'll go. That's the strength side. Turn it in, turn it out. In, out, in, out. We'll do 10, 15, or 20 repetitions. Take the band in the other hand. Twist it, pull, drive the ankle in, and bring it out. In reference to the muscles on the side of the leg, when you twist the ankle out, you're influencing the peroneal muscles here. This is what supports your ankle down there. Turn the ankle in as far as it'll go. We'll twist it out. Turn it in, twist it out. Again, 10, 15, or 20 repetitions. To move the band around on the foot, take the outside hand, push in past the knee. Bring the foot back. Squeeze the band approximately a foot above your foot. Stretch the band, hold on to it, and push to the outside. Push away from your foot, juggle that circle a little bit, use your two index fingers, that slides the band up on the ball of the foot. This gives you and allows you to do dorsiplantar flexion. We're going to pull up, that'll isolate the tibialis anterior on the front side. When we push down, it'll isolate the gastroc on the back side. We'll pull back on the band, work it up and down, work it up and down. Another thing that you can do with the ankle is push away from yourself, twist the ankle, turn it, twist it, pull back, move it into different positions. This band has just moved up a little bit. I'm better off with it down around the ball of the foot. I pull back, push down, pull back, push down. 10, 15, or 20 repetitions. Squeeze the band together above knee level. Take your left hand with the palm up. As you bend the knee, the band will sit right on the knee. Take the right hand, put it on top, and pull the heel back. If you elevate the foot off of the floor, up and down, up and down, up and down. Here you isolate the soleus muscle and the Achilles tendon. The closer your heel is to your butt, the more pressure you will get on the Achilles tendon. If you have an Achilles tendon injury, you can put the foot out here, leave it on the floor, work it up and down a little bit, sneak back on it, work it up and down a little bit, sneak back on it, work it up and down, and then pretty soon again, you have it off of the floor, and that pretty well takes care of the ankle. Now, I'm going to show you how to transfer from one foot to the other. Take your outside hand, push in past the knee. The foot comes back, grasp the band, approximately a foot above your foot. I bring the foot in close to my body, stretch the band to the outside, thumb and index finger, grasp that band that's around the foot. I pick it up, try to keep that circle nice and big. The other foot comes back, the toes up. Stretch the band, put it right back down around the arch of the foot, push out, twist the ankle in, turn it out, twist it in, turn it out. 10, 15, or 20 reps. Go to the other side, turn in, turn out, push in, bring the foot back, squeeze the band, stretch the band. See, I hold on tight here, stretch it, open that circle. It opens up real easy if you're doing it right. Put the band down around the ball of the foot. That's a little too high. Move it down, that's perfect. Put the foot up and down, move it around if you want to. I like to take the ankle here. I push away from my body a little bit, twist the ankle, move it around. It's gonna end up in these positions anyway. So you want the ankle used to functioning in different positions. Then when it gets twisted in a game, you don't have the major injury problems. Take it up and down, push the hands together, left hand palm up, above the knee as you bend the knee. The back of the hand sits right on the thigh. The opposite hand comes in, holds the band down. We drive it up and down. Bring the foot back. Take the band off. And the ankle program is complete. Now, you could then go right into the stretching program just by taking the band up over the top and leaving it on one foot or the other. That pretty well takes care of our ankle program and the preventive side.